What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to another Minecraft video.
Hey, guys!
So today we are reacting to the new 1.13 Minecraft textures.
Are those diamonds in front of us?
All right, we've been talking about this for the last 5 minutes.
Shh. You ruined my intro.
Okay, I'm sorry. So we've been in the starting room, and because we actually haven't seen any of the new textures, except I've seen diamonds, so I put them up in front of doors we didn't need to go through.
And the wood definitely, if you look close, it has like a greenish tint to it.
We believe this wasn't there beforehand. So what we're going to do is we're going to go through this map. It's made specifically for Minecraft resource packs. We're going to check out the new blocks. We might even react to things that we think changed but didn't change.
The wall looks so different.
Okay, in 1.12 it got like brighter.
It's like a different green.
This is the best green ever, but it doesn't change in 1.13. So basically, guys, I did want to say that these are not official changes because 1.13 hasn't come out yet, but this is the textures that have been shown so far, so they'll probably change before they come out, but this is the new diamond block.
I like it. It's cool.
So I actually really do like this.
It's like shiny, sort of.
It's always been shiny, but it's just like, look at it. It's got like
it
more shape
better.
To
it. I love it.
I know. It like looks more collectible. So
yeah.
What we're going to do is we can go through the biomes in the world, but first I'm saying we head downstairs over here.
Okay, let's go.
All right. So first up, we can head into vegetation, decoration, elemental liquids.
Okay, let's go in.
All right. So let's see if anything looks different here.
Okay.
I'm telling you, the trees definitely look a little sharper.
Definitely, I think so.
Everyone's like, they look the same, Pat.
Exactly the same.
Oh, man. So, yeah.
Wait, does the grass look different?
No, the grass looks the same.
Oh, okay.
Okay, it's okay. Not every single thing changed. Okay. That's actually the good thing, probably, that not every single thing has changed. But I know that some blocks, I heard, changed completely. Like, wood, you could definitely tell it looks a little bit different.
Yes.
So what
and the diamond block, obviously. Wait, I want to see emeralds.
We're going to see that in the block section.
Okay.
All right, so I want to see if any of the flowers.
Look at the flowers. They all look the same to me.
Hold on, you know what I'm going to do? Let's go right in front of them like this, right?
Okay.
All right, memorize the looks of all of them.
Okay.
Right now. We're going to go in here. Okay. We're going to resource packs. We're going to turn it off. And you're going to tell me if any of
these... They're going to be exactly the same. Wait,
no!
They look different!
They really are different!
Right!
The dandelion
look completely different!
Like, the dandelion has completely changed,
yeah.
Right? Hold on, this is like a good view of everything,
okay,
right?
Okay.
Alright, so this is like those like weird like little changes. Some of them you might not even notice, but this is actually nice. I think it looked a little bit better, right?
Okay, go quicker! I'm losing the thoughts in my head!
Alright, there it is!
The dandelion looks so much different!
I know, this one completely changed. It looks a ton better, too,
yeah,
doesn't it?
Yeah, I like it!
So as you can tell, guys, there's been some small changes to blocks like this, but I think the main changes are going to be in the block section, but I like how they changed some of the flowers around.
Me too! The dandelion looks so much cuter!
So they made the flowers look a little bit better. It looks like they changed a couple of those, but we are heading over to the amazing block section. That's where
Let's
we need to go.
Let's go!
All right, I need to fly over.
Okay.
Okay, so what we need to do is we need to go building blocks.
Yes!
Wait, look at bricks!
Oh my god, wait, do they look different? I don't know.
Oh my god, they look so much different.
Wait, let's see the old one.
Oh
I
man.
I don't remember now.
Okay, so now all of a sudden.
We're gonna have to keep doing this.
I know, it's not instant either. You have to like, wait, that looks so much different, Jen.
It looks the same. No, I'm just kidding. It does look different.
It's like so much different.
Wait, does the other one look kind of 3D? It like pops out at you.
That's totally what it is. I cannot believe that I'm gonna be switching back and forth. Let's try to remember what things look like in Minecraft, okay? So we don't have to go back and forth every 5 seconds. All right, so totally different.
Totally different.
And you're right. It really looks like the bricks are like sticking out. I like feel it.
That's so cool.
Okay, so we go in here. Look at the emerald block.
Oh my gosh.
It looks so regal.
I like it.
So that is a complete
so
change. All right, let's look at all the blocks. Let's see if there's anything that has changed much in here. I'm looking. Oh, that's,
oh my god!
Scared me. Did that frighten you a little bit too? Okay, so we have all the normal blocks. It looks like these ones didn't change. I know obsidian did change.
Yes.
Oh, see there it is.
Yeah, it did.
Wait, doesn't it kind of look like a coal block
it
now?
It does.
All right, dudes, there's a couple blocks I didn't see in here, so I've made Jen look away from the screen.
Yeah, and I can look now, right? Because I'm looking.
Okay, yes, you're looking.
Okay.
So we're going to turn around, and you have to tell me which blocks in Minecraft these even are, okay?
Oh, okay.
All right, so right here.
Okay, the one on the right, the far right, is cobblestone.
That's right. Look how much different it looks.
It looks so much different.
Like, it barely even looks like the same block.
I know.
And, of course, you have
They're
this...
They're all the same.
Well, it's a stare and then it's a slap. Oh, okay. I'm showing the different versions. I'm not trying to trick him like that one is gravel. But yeah, guys, some definite changes here. Like, cobblestone, that is going to make the world look so much different because this is like a completely normal building block to be using.
All right, what do we have next to look at?
All right, so now we are heading into the non-blocks functional items. I don't think most of these changed.
All right, let's see.
But I do know, I love all the new beds in
1.12. They're so colorful.
Okay, so I think that... Do you look different, crafting table?
It looks sharper, doesn't it?
Does it not
it
look
does.
Better?
It does! Okay, you know what to do. We need to switch it.
Okay. Let me get it, like, right on the angle, like that.
Okay.
I'm telling you.
It that does. It looks so much different.
It's going to be exactly the same. You know, we're going to switch this, and there's going to be absolutely no difference.
It looks way different.
I think so.
It does.
I think.
This one has more lines and such.
It has more lines. They've added extra lines. Tons of them, over 9,000.
Okay. It looks sharper, less lines.
Okay, so let's look at these furnaces really carefully here. Okay, the chests, we know those are the same. But then if we go down here, this is what I was waiting for, cauldrons. That is completely different.
Yes.
You see it has like a ring around the top of it now?
Yeah.
She has no idea. Are you shaking your head?
No.
Okay, so that looks the same as always. Oh, look. So this is what the nether portal looks like now with the new obsidian.
Ooh, I like it.
It really looks like
it
a coal
block. It looks like a coal portal.
Okay.
We need to look at coal.
I know. That's what I'm thinking.
Wait. Does it look more coaly than usual? I think so.
It really does look more coaly. And I'm pretty sure coaly is the right word here. So they've
definitely the right word.
They've definitely changed that. But we need to head out of here. We need to head upstairs. Let's head into the real world and see what the world actually looks
yes,
like.
Let's go. All
right, so we went into the rooms here that were important, but we need to head out. That is not
that
the right
is
way.
That's not the right way.
I'm like lost. I'm getting lost in this little place. Okay, so we're going to go over here, and then we're going to head into the biomes and structures section.
All right, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, so we can go to raw structures or biome samples.
Biome samples!
I don't think we're going to really see anything in the raw structures since we've already seen the blocks.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
But going through the biomes, let's see if they look any different. Look at the cobblestone path!
Oh, I like it! It looks fancier!
So cobblestone, completely fancy now, dudes. Oh, look, the village looks a little bit better now with the new
block. Look at the houses with the new cobblestone.
There's new cobblestone.
The roof.
The wood
is totally looks different.
The wood is so much sharper.
Yeah.
I'm actually really liking the new textures.
Me too, I'm loving it. I'm loving it.
Not a McDonald's advertisement. All right, so yeah, definitely some changes here. I am liking the new look of the village.
All right, let's go into the desert.
All right, into the desert. Let's see.
Does the sand look different? The sand looks different.
No, it doesn't.
There's more dots than usual.
No. Last time there were 72, now there's
75. I counted them.
You counted those dots?
Yes.
Okay, these, does this look a little bit sharper? I think my mind's going crazy.
I think I'm like going nuts at this point. I don't remember. Everything looks so different.
Is this Minecraft?
Wait, look at that water. It looks bluer.
No, it doesn't look bluer.
Yes, it does.
All right, so...
Oh, look at the trees with the new wood.
Oh, you could definitely see the difference.
Yes.
Okay, I'm noticing a problem, I think, with the wood.
What?
It doesn't look like it connects to each piece, does it?
Wait.
I'm sure they're going to work on that, right? They don't look like...
You can, like, see the lines.
Like,
that is very weird.
They look like they don't connect right. But remember what I said, guys. These are actually not added into the game yet, but, like, a sample.
They need some tweaking.
They will probably be tweaked a lot before they actually end out in Minecraft, but it's kind of cool that they're considering changing the graphics a little bit here.
Oh, let's go look at the nether.
All right, to the nether.
To the nether.
Dun, dun, dun. Oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
Is this even the same nether?
No, I think it's the same, right?
Yeah, it's the same block. Okay. I'm just messing.
You have me going crazy now.
All right, we know this one. Totally different over there.
I'm going to keep thinking that's coal.
Okay, it's not coal. I'm holding coal.
Wait, the mushroom trees, they are so much redder.
Okay, no, they are not redder. They have not changed. The ocean is deeper, I think.
And bluer.
I just walked right into this. This totally looks different, though, I think. I think you look a little bit more special. All right, so we'll head in this direction. Let's see. Okay, so it looks like gravel has stayed the same, right?
Yeah.
All right, so normal stone has stayed the same. It's really not that many blocks that changed, but I think
love the cobblestone.
The cobblestone changes huge. Oh, look at birch.
Oh, and look at dandelions in their natural habitats.
You can definitely tell the difference when the flowers are in their natural habitat. Yes. And the roses look redder.
Beautiful.
All right, let's get back to the road over here. Hello. What are you doing over here?
Are you alive?
He's just casually just standing.
That was extremely creepy.
He looked like he was doing the mannequin challenge. All right, so over here, guys, once again, all the trees have changed.
Wait a second, look at that chicken. It looks more chicken-y than normal.
They only change blocks. Wait, does he? I'm just messing. Okay, so we head over here, dudes.
Land of dandelions. Do you see that?
These are not...
Wait, those are not...
These are sunflowers. Sunflowers,
Jen. Not even herbal list, though.
Did you just say... herbalist? Demon flower, bro? That's what you probably should have said. I don't know if you're going for herb lore, herbalist, but...
I don't know.
No one knows. Here are all the different flowers, though, in their natural habitats.
Beautiful.
Absolutely gorgeous. I don't think there's too much else to show, guys. We don't want to, like, run with the video for, like, 4 hours doing absolutely nothing. Because if we go to this, like, really quick to see the raw structures... So we've already seen villages...
Wait. That looks different.
Who?
Right. That. That there, the giraffe-looking block.
Okay, that's exactly the same as it's always been.
Are we sure?
The giraffe-looking block. That's a magma block.
Does it not look like a giraffe?
Hello? But yeah, guys, pretty much what they did is they are changing some textures, but none of it has been completely confirmed. They're probably going to be switching these a little bit and tweaking them because there hasn't been 1.13 out yet, but some people did release resource packs so that we could check this out. Dudes, hope you enjoyed it. Totally fell off on purpose. Actually, pretty cool to be able to see everything by falling off. Let me see that one more time.
Oh, yeah. Keep doing it.
One more time. Getting a look at everything right now. But, dudes, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely subscribe to our YouTube channel.
Do it!
And also leave a comment down below. I will be replying to tons.
Love you.
I tried to say hello. Anyways, dudes, definitely say hello. I'll be replying to a bunch of you guys when the video goes out. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
See ya.